my god, PlayStation.
Alright, how's it going, everybody? Got another game of Rainbow Six Siege for you.
Okay, no problem.
Gonna be Sledge again. I know. Okay. I will figure it out. I will do something awesome with Sledge. I watched a gameplay video where a guy was playing a Sledge and he sledgehammered someone in the head. And it was awesome. So I want to do something cool like that. Now I just have to stop sucking really, really bad every single round. And I might be able to put something like that together.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Alright. If you say so, man. We're on like a frozen ship. Maybe. I spectated this a little bit before because it dropped me right into the middle of a match. And one of the people on my team did not seem like that much of a team player, but that's okay. We can work around that. Good thing this drone isn't breakable because I just dropped it down.
10 seconds before insertion. Your drone has found a bomb.
Where?
5 seconds.
I don't know where the hell I am. I'm just gonna stick with my team. Please.
The diffuser is now secured.
Oh man, this is like super cool. Oh, this is really neat. It's a crashed yacht. That's kind of eerie. Oh yeah. Okay, I gotta know where my dudes are at and just kind of stick with them. Where? Get some rounds through, hopefully. I don't actually see them. So that's not cool.
Loading mag.
Yeah, that's clear. Ooh, I'm in. Oh, it's so scary.
Longer in your possession.
Oh man. I'm gonna try this. I don't know if this is the best idea. What? Oh, it's already deployed! Okay. Well, I'll be able to see where I'm at. For some reason, my name is just listed as guest. I'm not sure why I can't change my name to actually something custom. But it's alright. Just lying down back there. Am I the only one alive? No, there's two of us.
Down to one friend.
Oh, shit!
Oh, it's just me. Well, that's not really good because what that means is they basically just get to sit on that and hope that I come get it.
Behind you.
I don't know if I trust this guy. He said behind me. Was that just tons of blood? No, I think that's red carpet. What? How? Shit's gonna scare me when they jump out. I already know it. Alright. There's something. Oh, there's a camera or something.
Hey, man.
What the hell? Kinda lag. Oh my god. There's There's lag. I think I'm playing on a European server.
15 seconds left.
Ha! Not happening in 15 seconds, homie.
10 seconds.
No, yeah.
5 seconds.
Ah!
We have been eliminated.
Well, I tried. Did that even hit him? Did I get him? I don't know if I even killed that guy. Oh, they're gonna come in with the jaw. I'm playing on some foreign server here. That's not cool. I'm gonna use this guy. I like this guy. These Sledge and this guy are my favorite ones. Because I'm waiting for the toxic smoke bomb to be useful. I know it will be at some point. Ugh. Okay. But yeah, I think I kind of wanted to look at my ping, but
protect the bombs.
Okay. My ping. Oh, my ping's good. Why is my ping good? It said my ping was bad. I'm not mad about it, but kind of gives me less of an excuse when I suck. I love that animation sequence. That's super cool. Stop.
Routing Kevlar. Kevlar.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised. 10 seconds remaining.
I have to go back and get that Kevlar.
5 seconds.
Okay. I'm coming.
Bomb located by Op 4.
Where's the... Okay. Did I get it? Yes. Alright.
Deployable shield up!
Trying to figure out where I can put some toxic juice to make this shit happen. Where? Third floor. Oh, they're there. Whoa! Loud and scary.
Lay the nest.
Bellets in position.
Nice. I hope my gas doesn't... I hope my poison grenade doesn't hurt my guys. That'd be shitty. Have to operate this drone. Oh no, I don't get a drone. Huh. Something's going on.
Okay, Doc. Third floor.
I mean, we can run this down, that's fine. Yes.
Yuki's in place!
Through that door. Tell me when they come through that door. I'm gonna gas him. It's gonna be great. You guys are gonna see it and go, wow, what a guy.
No rush, no rush. your bomb.
One op four remaining.
All right. That's cool. This is an anti-grenade thing that the guy put up. I forget which one. Oh shit. Nothing to be alarmed about. Oh shit! It came in through the back.
One friendly operator remaining.
Yeah, you got two of us.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Oh, man. That's how you're supposed to use that sledgehammer, though. Jeez. So I didn't get to be as cool as I wanted to. That's alright, I'll be cool this time. No, those are lame. Yeah, I'll be smoke again. Why am I defending again? Oh, it's 2v2. I wonder how it gets decided. Who has to defend and who has to attack? Okay. Four people it is. Starting at a bit of a disadvantage.
Protect the bombs.
I hope they only have four, but.
Setting trauma pack here.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
No. Already? Give me this. Cool. Suit up.
Deploying any action.
Those are hard to hit for me because I suck.
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
I'm gonna continue to barricade just because I can.
Bomb located by Op 4.
I'm glad this dude can just carry hella like wood. I'm gonna barricade.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do.
Deploying sensor.
God, that's cool. That's just really cool. Yeah. This game is super, like, makes you think in terms of, like, nothing is permanent. Whoa! Go very far. I don't know where they're gonna come. What the fuck? This music. See, this guy, I was just shooting blind, though. And so is he. Oh, maybe not.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
My smoke was almost cool. Blue jeans, man, just walked right through. Heartbreaking defeat. Okay, if you say so. I think I've got time for one more. Let's see, this time... rematch unavailable. Okay, I guess it's just gonna rematch, or, you know, put me with a new pool of people. I don't know if I'm not patient enough, or not a good enough shot, or not not fast enough. I don't really know what my problem is. Okay, cool. I'd like to not be on defense. It seems like I've been on defense this whole time, even though that's not true. Alright. Give me... cool. Yeah, let's do that. Sure. Ballistic shield. Oh, okay. And... alright, and... oh, damn. Okay, I don't know. So I'm basically going into this with just a pistol and a shield.
Need to locate the hostage.
Alright. This is gonna be all about not letting them get grenades and shit behind me. It's like the El Presidente room right there. This way. Ooh, they don't want him to be wherever they are right now. Yeah, this guy knows too. Rolling out.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located. 10 seconds before insertion.
What? Oh, okay.
5 seconds to insertion.
Oh, I guess we're starting right there. Okay.
Hostage located.
Oh, damn. This is serious. This guy is real serious. You know, usually they let the guy with the shield go in first, but... I don't know how to melee. Got one ahead of me. Oh, super armored, but still spooky. Shooting at guys. Oh. Oh shit, that's a poison grenade. Whew. That would have been a problem. Oh my god. Of course he was on the backside. God. I should have used something more tactical. The ragdoll. Yeah, I should have used this. Oh, I wonder if the operator got killed. See, that's the kind of three-dimensional shit I was talking about. I tried to go through the door like a normal guy, and this guy went through the wall, though. And now he's using this freaking surveillance thing to... oh my god, see, that's how you're supposed to play. I'm gonna try to play more like that. Because this is supposed to be like some advanced, high-tech, tactical shit. Somebody needs to make a counter for how many times I say tactical.
A really big fucking hole.
Fucking breaching charge. Watch your left side. is. Figure that out real quick. Could save me on a couple of things. Melee attack. You. Kind of far away from my own. That custom GAT.
Hostage secure.
Ooh, he anticipated the hell out of him. That was some freaking good anticipation, man. He just walked into those rounds. Alright. I feel like it would have been beneficial to start on the defense side, maybe, so I know what the layout of the place looks like, but it's alright. I'm gonna go with a shotgun only because I was killed by a guy with this exact same loadout last round. And I don't have too much pride to say I want to be like the person who kicked my ass last time.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Take some trauma plates.
Alright. I need some trauma plates.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has eyes on the hostage.
It's not the ideal way of doing it, but that's alright.
Deploying welcome mat.
What? Let me out of here.
Welcome, Matt.
I'm woefully injured. See through there if I shoot. Thought I would be able to. Nope, guess not. It's kind of ominous.
Visual on hostiles, second floor.
Ooh. Oh, they shot our surveillance. What happened?
One friendly remaining.
Wait, I got the grenade. Where the hell from?
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
I don't know about that. I blinded myself. No, I didn't like this guy last time. Frag or son? I'll go frag.
Need to find the hostage.
Okay.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
Where? That was really fast. Okay. Try to get there too. So I can see what's going on. I want to be up here. This is the place to be. Yeah.
10 seconds before insertion.
It's one shot. 5 seconds. Up.
Hostage located.
That's a good place to put that.
Deploying rifle shield.
Let the guy with the rifle shield go in first. That's what that sledgehammer's for. Get through those unorthodox places.
Loading mag! Changing back.
Good.
One off, four remaining.
What blast was I waiting for?
Tossing a frag.
Secured.
Ooh, nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
I didn't die. So that's a bonus. Alright. So we defend this time. And we can win. I'll be smokeman once more with a shotgun. And I think this is going to be the last one.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Alright.
Time for some serious protection!
We're in here. I don't know. Yeah, kind of tricky on a big tube like a plane.
Initiate.
It looks like it would be simple, but new. And I'll put it.
Minus 10 seconds remaining.
Team Gadget.
Five seconds.
What are we doing here?
Hostage location secure.
Proceed up and running.
I don't know if they've found the hostage location or what.
Let
me try to hide it here. This could just work. Wait till they get engaged and then come up from behind, maybe? That worked for me once. Let's see.
Securing the wall.
I just gotta hold still.
Reloading.
Maybe I can just operate this one here. Ooh, I'm helping. Shit. Oh, got him. He doesn't know where. Got one. Oh, I can see him right there. Keep scanning. There's two. Shit, they found it. I'm hoping to continue to use surveillance. I don't know if it's time to come out yet. I'll keep surveilling. Come on. Right there. Detect him. I don't need to rush out. Just hiding. Ah! He's right there. Oh, they found it. Okay, time to go sneaky beaky like.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Reload.
Seconds left.
Oh yeah.
Hostage was KIA.
What'd they do? They did. Oh man. That's not the ideal way, but I will take the victory. Man, that was a lot of surveillance. All right. Good playing with you guys. I'll see you in the next one.